Webcam live streaming is an easy way to go live from your computer. Streaming this way does not require an encoder, and since most computers have built-in cameras, this option requires no extra equipment and is available to anyone with a YouTube channel. Before you can live stream, make sure you enable streaming and verify your channel at youtube.com/verify if you haven't already. Note that this verification is different than some of the verification badges you might find on other channels. For information on both these steps, check out the Help Center article linked below. Once you're enabled and verified, here's how to go live with Webcam. Click the Create icon and then go live. From the list of the live streaming options on the left-hand side, select Webcam. If it's your first time, you'll have to grant access to your camera, mic, and storage. From here, you'll need to add a title and select the privacy setting for your stream. If it's your first time, we recommend that you test with a private or unlisted stream first, then restart with a public stream once you're ready. Here you can also choose to schedule your live stream for a later date. You'll also need to indicate if your stream is made for kids or not. Select More Options to add a description. And for advanced settings like disabling or enabling live chat or monetization features. Once you're done, click Next. Your camera will then take a picture for your thumbnail. You can choose to retake the thumbnail or upload a custom thumbnail that's 16:9. You can also share your stream here. When you're ready, click Go Live. During your live stream, you can chat with your viewers, share your stream, and more. And when you're done streaming, click End Stream at the bottom. When your stream is finished, you'll see a snapshot of your stream's metrics. You'll find these metrics in YouTube Analytics after the stream. You can also edit your stream and choose to save it as a video for your channel. All streams under 12 hours will be automatically archived. You can see your previous, current, and upcoming streams by going to YouTube Studio, Videos, and then Live. For more information on how to create and manage streams, watch this playlist. For additional information, check out the Help Center articles linked below. Thanks for watching.